Everybody, it's the official Drea. I'm going to be saying I'm Not My Hair by India Ari. All right, I haven't had so much practice on this, so I'm going to try my best. Here we go.
Is that India? What happened to her hair?
Little girl with a pressing curl, age 8 I got a Jerry curl, and 13 and I got a relaxer. I was the source of so much laughter. 15 when it all broke off, 18 and I went all natural. February 2002 I went on and did what I had to do. To change my life, to become the woman I am inside. 97 dreadlock all gone, looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that, hey, I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am not your expectations, no, no. I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am the soul that lives within. Good hair me curls and waves. Bad hair means you look like a slave. At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. You can shave it off like a South African beauty, or get it locked like Bob Marley. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey. It's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. Like, hey, I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am not your expectation. Expectations, no, no. I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am the soul that lives within. Does the way I wear my hair make me a better person? Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Oh, does the way I wear my hair determine my integrity? I am fetching my creativity. Breast cancer and chemotherapy took away her crown and glory. She promised God if she was to survive, she would enjoy every day of her life. On national television, her diamond eyes are sparkling. Bald headed like a full moon shining, singing out to the whole world like, hey, I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am not your expectations, no, no. I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am the soul that lives within. I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am not your expectations, no, no. I am not my hair, I am not the skin, I am the soul that lives within. Thank you.